My conviction is that Benedictine prayer is what our culture needs, and that in fact, I think if we're called to anything today, it's to learn to offer the prayer that has sustained us throughout the centuries to the world. For us, prayer is the kind of the support, the sustenance, the supreme way of communicating.